How's it going today, guys? My name is Ethan, and welcome to Rapture. And we are back in Assassin's Creed 3 today, where we are just continuing on with the main story, as always. After we, I don't know, had a special moment with our lady in a cave, after finding out that our whole mission was a waste of time.
Master Kenway, did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Gentlemen. Please, sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script, which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts. Expand our order and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed? Very well. Charles, come, stand. Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand. You are a Templar.
What?
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Wait. What?
Exactly, Desmond. Exactly. We're all thinking the same thing. Oh, we can't move now. What is going on?
You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Wow, indeed.
The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London.
We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going.
Excuse me. You gotta calm down.
Hey, he's your ancestor, too. Why don't you hop in the Animus?
Really? That's your response? It's like dealing with a six-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
You want to know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is going to turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but it turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever equate me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. We're running out of time.
Right, that was unusual. Well, I'm just gonna pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand. The news isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea on where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, you can either take a look around here or we can head back to the Animus.
All right, I don't know. Do we have a wander? Not talking to the old man. Nah, that's not happening. Yep. Animus it is. What the? Anybody see Juno, like, chilling out over here? Nah, we'll do that later. Alright, any button. Let's go.
Alright, here goes.
I like how the Animus turned... Okay, then.
Is it one day, star?
Onisa Jerha.
Yeah, Otena, Guanek, Guanek.
Radunagedu, the Wakarichirunyana, Runajagedu, and the Ratu, the New York Dunis.
How it was? Nexi dosa izi nakahanda di yahaze.
Well, that would kind of be obvious, wouldn't it?
Era izuet di jono wat stage. Gariwis wat geno harenu tigo yorunya zawa dakwanya suma. Gona squaxor dona johnny.
So what, we're gonna go hunt with a bunch of kids?
Hell yeah. Hi,
sir.
Oh, cool. Is the dog going with us? Hell yeah.
Aww.
So what the dog need going around the walk so again? It does say your day is the one be okay.
Gundi
Gawana, Oguaho, Yaga, Gundi Nagere, Ga'a, Tony Guna, Sinio, Ne.
Oh, yeah, no, I doubt that, mate.
Then in there, the Atinakera, the Nungwe, Runsat Nage, the Watiratawas. Wagari Huarge, the old Starla, Ganatanyadu, the Dinagere.
Energy, the Ted.
When I heard the word Karitsa Runyane,
you could have said to go. Haha, Zora Gohadu. Is it a dumb?
Aska Degani Asan Gayeri. Aska de wat nyawe.
Oh. Alright, we'll just follow up the clues. Come on, we haven't got a lot of time. In there, I reckon.
Sadadasi.
No? Aww, that's dumbass. Oh, at least I'll find them all in time. Mate, are you right? Oh, we're going back, or? Alright, now what?
Did the what Karitsa do any?
Really? Why get so mad?
Degini, Asa, Gayerdi, Whisk, Yayak, Zada, Sadegu, Jotu, Oyerdi, Oski Warde, Degini Warde, Asa Warde, Gayerdi Warde, Whisk Warde, Yayak Warde, Zada Warde, Sadegu
Warde. I'm just gonna go to the place really far away.
We here.
You look familiar. Where have I seen you before? That wasn't very nice.
Let me go!
Listen to that. He knows English.
It's not for a savage.
You're spirited too.
We have questions for your elders. Only tell us where your village is, boy, and you can go.
Best do as he asks, child.
I could snap your neck, you know. A little more pressure. And pop. The sad little flame of your life extinguished. You are a nothing. A speck of dust. You and all your ilk. Living in the dirt like animals. Oblivious to the true ways of the world. The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. But not you, it seems. No. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly.
It's a bit macho.
But I am not unkind. And so I spare you, that you may carry word to your people. Let them know the sooner we are given what we seek, the sooner you can return to your pathetic, empty lives. A fair trade, is it not?
What is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
I look forward to it.
Yeah, we all know how that's gonna work. Oh, that does not look good.
Yeah!
Jesus Christ, so they just came and burnt up the village. Jesus. It's a bit mean. I would have just jumped over it, but hey, that's just me. Can I not go up the rock or? There's literally no other way in. I don't get it. Oh, just around here. Okay, that makes more sense. Damn, dude. Your mother's dead in one sequence.
Oh, Naga, Issa.
Not that we got anyone alone. So, did we not die, Unga?
Yeah, okay, we'll start the mission. Let's go.
That. I'm going to go to Seraya. I'm going to go to the road. 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 I want to end it on a thought and the chat got to me when I had any tea, not quite sorry.
Okay.
What's going on? Last dodgy, the one to rest, ne, wahi?
Eat! Yo, ten of the drowned in the Ayena!
Huh? There's a tinu way your dick on there.
I
Zaha gayo yanere.
Yum zaskats.
Nekti doni gari was tunayo tuhage. Nona skagui dene ne, the wasa gayeri ni hadi runungwe ka'a ta humnana tahwage. So nona askana nage me, ta de watna neda. Iga gar hagunsu ahun to ratu, ka'a ahun zage ahun da di taru. Gardu ne zosera aska de wa nyawa na hadi hage. Yahtes kari was the yunki yahwa taze.
Sego inu tumne.
Ha, nekti zaha akta da hunenu haje. De dun zohum jokna e de waire, toga yahwa tena tai de waire, toga yah tai de waderio. To are na zawane.
Tokni kuhak. Wagerek the gari hunyani o near tzia gerata.
Tigawaniyo. To agus yotzi nakuni. Zaha gasto zeryohage diniotne oya.
Nek ziatam do era ye dene de nikahundake.
Yata diodum zohum unkae go de yander gewahi. How yungeni dogas ki doga and deni gweni toya yedenewe. Ne dosa ya yedini rada ne ne umzage.
What
are you on that Tsiraksa, Negigo? Nah, she'll
be right. That's not Gera.
The weather's hot. You were a good reason. Got any green rest up?
Nah, you don't need a moment. Toughen up.
Yah, are it cool?
Okinawa.
Yah.
Dosa da guapka.
That wasn't even that deep, mate. What are you doing?
Miawa.
Zodzi on dole.
Oh, Nio, the Easter Zaha set such the get dog a yacha sadatrebe.
Next, the Onayawa and the dog at Jada and the Nogihi.
Doga Oya, what did Nakunyanu acta that Gonzera?
He seems a bit like an asshole, to be completely honest with you. Was I actually going the right way here? Oh, I was. I was thinking, I'm like, I have no idea how to get up there. Oh, that was close. Well, that was close.
Nahoda, what got ni guhruni?
Yet the wakwenyo agwegu yang ni haraunge. Ga got their hard days in your agwegu on seroroge. But the ga easter yat the gayeri de nigu yang ni. Don't for hard again. The gahum garden on the ospa.
Alright, we have to get three more feathers. Can't climb all the trees though, so. Alright, there's one more we have to get. There must be one somewhat closer, right? Has to be. Where's that viewpoint at? Okay, somehow that worked. Let's go to this viewpoint and have a look. That's if I can make it up there. Not sure if the game will allow me to go there yet. Okay, so I can't go past here. Alright. Seems that I can't make it up there yet. So where was that other feather on the map? Ages away, what do you mean? Oh, there. Ah, that's what it wants me to do. Well, could have just said that. Oh, that's just the nest of where I got it before. Okay. That should at least tell me where another one is. Oh, there. Cool. Absolutely.
Yeah. Segu de don zom, my dear.
Oh, wait, no.
Aurora get the nukanehum.
I go here, no wonder they got the rats that we are. Then a dozen zero zuzi wagarezo.
Anguri hunya, canadacta, ezot kudina gerenu, ton di jadora de.
Dude, you're not that big.
Let's go.
Let's go.
And the Wadu Negenegario, Dano Yamadora Seraya, Jojera, to Onectian Setari, the Numeguja Darox Negundirio. Diosumagar.
Okay, place a snare, but I don't have any.
Did the Watts gone hookwa? Dika Negi Rata. Zezak Nega and the Re Matrori, the Umwak Tho Dundundawari.
They're like, yeah, place a snare. And I'm like, what do you mean there is none? Oh. I'm meant to go in here. Okay.
Mwasti de hom tanega ga'a iwesque.
Okay, so now I do that. Oh.
Hauki oya zijat gard harda. Ganto zat gard harda.
Ganganiot.
You yanere, how jade nyanda ne zaha gario dawana ye deniena, tinigariwes you can eat harder.
Oh, over there.
To it the west, the destinios is a honor.
Yeah, Kayangwire Danukahure Aunaya Anga Daksa de Neganehu. Negi Gaskayada Kesnu Sage Angat de Zianjena. Onaktis cana soon aange. Toga Oskenun to Ayungeniga and Wadego. The Guaderoro.
Okay, so it's... Yeah, it's fine. It's all good, man. I got this. How did you kill that with your hands?
Oh no, then you roll again. You know how that they don't zoom. I'm just got zero, and you got harakwa.
All right, let's go check on the snares.
Yama. Tim jatum zoni sego, lekti yate to gini nakto de. Onekti de denizaru a jadora de. Toga idenere yatae de nocta.
Yate wag der yon dare.
Kunye taqua, tazada de taq, ni nize.
Hunt more than one type of animal. God damn it. Okay. You know, guys, I'm just gonna skip this part because I'm gonna spend a while just getting it, filling up all the side mission, well, side objectives and stuff like that. So I'll see you guys in just a second. All right, I finally fucking did it. It took me ages to find a fucking hair, and that's all I did. I got everything else, and then it took me ages because they're so tiny and they run around so fast. And then the foxes kept eating them, and then Really? But I've left like four around. Hopefully that's it. If not, I'll just have to... Better not desync. Right, good, the others must have despawned, thank god.
Gonna dogu? Oh no, I want this. Otku.
Why not say something? Can I kill the bear? I don't think you can, no. I think they changed it, because I think in the original, like before the remaster, you could actually kill it, but then it would do a hidden blade sequence. And obviously, because he hasn't gotten the hidden blade yet, it's a bit, yeah. Imagine him just leaving me here. What happens if I got killed by the bear?
A guahua gets honey, ge. Was get nyaga de? Nyawa.
I'm the jatan di ona. I always see a naja ge ho di ni guhrayanda ne. Di no jera ya ezo di eti e na.
Yeah, I've got quite a lot.
Oh, niyot.
Rat dukha wa hagari hunya.
All right, is that it for the mission or the sequence? Nope, next mission. All right, but guys, I think I have to end this episode here for today, and in the next one, we're going to obviously go speak to the elder lady, it seems like it. If you guys want to catch up with me or see anything else going on the channel, make sure to follow me on all my social medias. They're in the description down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.